man camper to Male's Point Trail, trying to make his way back up to the main trail, and he came across what appears to be two human beings lying down there. I don't know if they're alien beings or human beings, but there's something down there. I don't know if I should go down and try to save them or just save my own life and get back to the trail.